Welcome to SmackDown Live, where we are closer to our pay-per-view event. And I don't know if some of our superstars can wait that long. There are rivalries that are ready to explode tonight.
The collision course toward the pay-per-view event continues, but tonight, someone's gonna hit a massive roadblock.
We've waited long enough. Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
Versus a formidable opponent. I can't wait.
Is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Ouch. And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
Boom! A knee right to the face! What a stomp! Good grief! Second,
get in there, ref.
Stump puller, leg snap.
That's gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Charlotte not in a good spot here. The main roster was introduced to Charlotte Flair as one of the members of Team PCB with Paige and Becky Lynch.
That very night, the women's revolution kicked off as two other NXT stars joined the main roster and turned the WWE.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. Charlotte with an easy kick out there.
Gonna take more than that.
I have to go back to Team PCB for a second. They had two rival factions with plenty of talent, Team Bad and Team Bella. But PCB won most of those battles.
All three teams dissolved before long, and Paige founded a new faction since then.
Here's a cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Too soon.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pin backbreaker flawlessly executed.
We'll see how long she can keep it up.
Charlotte's done. Charlotte with the spear.
Nice. Shut it down. She goes for the quick pin. Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
Nice kick out there.
And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. She goes for the cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that that was it for him.
That would have been a shocker.
Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her. Years of her first match at NXT, Charlotte has a list of big matches that would already qualify her as a Hall of Famer, and the list just keeps growing. And she's toying with her now. There's a setup.
From behind, natural selection.
What a maneuver.
Michael, Charlotte's big match resume is amazing. She won the first ever.
She's still in it.
Not yet.
Oh, there's the old. Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Wow, what a leg sweep.
And then talk about dismantling your opponent.
An early pin by Charlotte here.
I like the Queen's thought process.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Too early in the match to end it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
You gotta wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory. Oh, stun gun! Maurice gets the shoulder up.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Oh, torturous knee.
Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow!
Oh, what impact.
Look at her go.
There's Charlotte.
She's back in full control now.
That one was even more impressive than the first time we saw it.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. And now it's Charlotte getting pushed to the limit.
Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
So she's taking a little punishment here. No big deal. She's still in better shape than her opponent, I'd say.
Kick right to the midsection.
And I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
Natural selection.
That's it. That's what she needed.
The first one was vicious, but
she goes for the cover.
One, two, three. Yes!
Unreal performance.
And here's another pick of the moves you saw in that match.
She's taking care of business.
Man, oh man, look at that. This was another great moment. And last but not least,
here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
Kicking off tonight with an impressive victory.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Superstars coming to this matchup with a lot to prove.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
All the way up and around the world.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
What a strike. Ooh, what a jawbreaker.
Up and down, leg lariat.
Oh, gosh.
Move over, Ronaldo.
She's starting to take a beating.
She goes for the cover. And Lacey Evans easily gets the shoulder up.
She powered out there, Michael.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
At the arm. Oh my goodness, crushing it. Look out. There she goes.
One, 2, 3.
She is on fire.
Now, you have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
You know, it just might not be your night, guys. Oh, you hate to see it, but hey, that happens every now and then.
Running out of time here.
Oh, come on, get in there.
She wants to do this in the ring. Cobra clutch.
Got it cinched in.
Fading fast.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Easily.
She's still in this one.
I am impressed by the quickness of Maria.
Oh, right to the gut. Incredible. Maria Kanellis connected with a match-ending move.
What a maneuver.
She goes for the cover.
1, 2, 3.
Maria Kanellis with a victory. These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Remember this?
She proves she has what it takes to be one of the best in the business.
Here is your winner, Maria Kanellis.
And that's the way to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Making her way to the ring from England, Lee.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And her opponent, from Jacksonville, Florida, Saban.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
Drop down.
Oh, nasty impact.
Impact.
Drop down. Flapjack.
Big slam.
She goes for the cover. You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Too early in the match to end it.
She's starting to sweat a bit. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in the tank.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
This could be it.
Oh, nasty impact.
This is all but over.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh man, right to the neck.
The devastating Orton stomp.
Just a barrage of stomps.
This, we've got a cover.
A kick out before three.
She's still in this one.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Set up a backbreaker.
She's got a chance to win it.
Will she win it here?
One, two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Lee.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. Up next, we have singles action. We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Gonna settle the score.
Right in my time, make a real shout.
guys really need to focus on getting their cameras better. This thing is so blurry, making my eyes water.
Nothing else matters right now, Byron. As Corey calls her the Golden Goddess. Corey, you've got radio silent.
I'm just enjoying the moment, Cole. I suggest you do the same. If Mandy Rose told me that up was down and down was up, I'd at least do some research on it.
And her opponent, from Boise, Idaho, Lori Wilson.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Remarkable.
She goes for the cover.
And Mandy Rose gets out of the pinfall.
That would have been a shocker.
Oh, thunderous slam.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, an elbow to the face.
Harsh impact.
Oh, no. What's he doing? Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, that'll mess up your neck.
Man.
Mandy Rose has the shoulders down early.
Easily kicks out of that one.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's gonna be feeling that one for a while.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Boom! You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Come on now.
In your face.
Stop it.
That creates a big opening here.
Going for broke.
Face first.
She is just so dominant.
Oh, no. I don't like Mandy Rose's chances in this one.
Looking for all the glory here.
One, two.
No, kicks out in time.
She's still in this one.
She dodges that one.
She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Back in from the apron.
Oh, impactful slam.
She goes for the cover. And that was only a one.
She's still in this one.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She might have it.
This is it. This is her chance.
She wants to finish this.
Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster.
That could be a game changer.
The shoulders are down. And she kicks out.
She's still in this one.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. And she's toying with her now.
She better not rise to the bait.
Look at this. Whoa, Hurricanrana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
You got to wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory. Mandy Rose's toughness getting tested here.
Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
Give her credit, though, guys. She may be on the wrong end of this battle right now, but she is showing absolutely no signs of giving up.
Mandy Rose just too quick. Dangerously close to getting counted out.
Definitely cutting it close, Michael.
A leg drop bulldog! She goes for the cover. She might just be running on instinct at this point.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Got the reversal. Oh, what a slam!
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
She is on fire!
The Samoan drop. Taking a shortcut here.
Come on, ref. You can't let her get away with that.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Shoulders on the mat. Kicking out of that mid. Used up her last bit of energy.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Nailed it. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Gorilla press slam way up there.
Way back.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago. You get dropped like that, you don't get up, period.
And a pin attempt. Two. Too close for cover.
Man, oh man.
She's got something in mind.
Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster.
Now, she just needs.
She goes for the cover. One, two, three.
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow. That's an incredible victory and a hard-fought one at that for this superstar.
And much deserved.
What an incredible matchup we've witnessed here tonight. Apparently, this superstar isn't done either.
No, not at all. The official trying to back the superstar away, but...
Enough! You proved your point.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
taking on some tough competition.
Who will reign supreme?
Paige is starting to slow a little bit. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious.
Tamina now in defensive mode.
This is not how she drew this one up.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't
seen it. Order can't be restored, and the ref calls the match off.
Hey, rules are rules. You gotta pay attention, or you're gonna lose. It's that simple.
Lariat!
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. Ooh. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Nicely done.
Drop down. You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
She's starting to feel it,
but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her, and this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
But it's still early here, guys. It's gonna take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
She goes for the cover. And there's a kick out at one.
Remarkable.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Harsh impact.
Beautiful technique.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Just too fast for her.
Oh, what impact.
Yeah, I love the effort here, but she'd better hope she can sustain it.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Becky Lynch may be in trouble here.
She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Her opponent's... Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
This is it. This is her chance.
Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances in this one.
She has to give here tonight.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's gonna need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
Yeah, I'm surprised by this. It's almost as if she can't seem to kick it into high gear here tonight.
The end may be near. DDT!
Nice, shut it down.
Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah.
Down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
She's able to get out of the way there. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Becky Lynch is heading up.
Look at this.
Putting it all on the line.
She wrote.
Yeah, I love the effort here, but she'd better hope she can sustain it.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
The WWE Universe is coming unglued, an absolute fever pitch here.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Oh, and she gets out of the way. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Dropkick. Beautiful.
Comes up big with the reversal. Now back to the ring. Nailed it.
At the
oh my goodness, crushing it. Becky Lynch is looking for the ending.
Becky Lynch.
That should do it. She's looking at it. Boom, what impact.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Does Becky Lynch even know where she is?
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Two! And an air fall.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
She's calling her out. She might have it.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Yeah, a few superstars. There's a pin now. One, two. What is keeping this competitor going?
It could take more than that.
She's looking at it. She answers the call and then some. She will not.
Is it enough to put Becky away? Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances in this one. Look at her go.
She might have it. Oh, continuing to punish them.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances in this one.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
And now, one more time.
Oh, man, what a leg drop. She's back in full control now.
She goes for the cover. One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
This part very well. That's a woman on a mission. Man, this was great. And finally,
here is your winner, Selena.
Big win here to start the show.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the...